To opt out of all Blake Canvas communication, simply log into your Blake account. So go to blake.instructure.com and go ahead and enter your username and password and click login. This will take you to the Canvas dashboard, and you'll notice on the top hand left of the screen you'll see an account, including the ability to change your notifications. From there, you'll notice that you have the ability to change notifications per item. If you are using a Canvas app, like on an iPhone, you'll see push notifications. If you're only using the web browser, you'll only see the email address. To turn off all notifications, simply click the X in order to ensure that Canvas does not send you anything. And you can do that for push notifications as well. You'll notice that as I start to X those out, they'll turn dark gray until I get through the entire list itself. Once I'm done, I can go ahead and either log out by clicking the log out button or move on to my next task in Canvas.